Everyone, welcome once again. This is me Anwar and this is my new video for you all. Some student request me to make a video on some other country scholarships. I started and this is my first video except China. In this video I will share some scholarship which announced by some countries for international students, for international applicant. So let's start. But before starting, if you didn't subscribe our channel till now, so please subscribe it. We will share more informative videos for all of you. So in our list, the first country is and university is Singapore University of Technology. Singapore University of Technology scholarship in Singapore 2021 for all applicant. So the deadline you can see here, it's 16 March 2021, and the country is Singapore, and it's for bachelor, master and PhD. And the good thing is that for most university don't need any IELTS or GRE, so you can easily apply through English proficiency certificate. And you can see scholarship overview here, and unworld we can see the scholarship benefits for scholarship in Singapore. So there are a lot of scholarship in Singapore University of Technology. So the first one is SUTD President Graduate Fellowship. So it's monthly stipends, also full tuition fees, and open for all nationalities. And you can see international students here. And another scholarship is SUTD Fellowship, so it's also open for all nationalities. And you can see international student here. And more about for this scholarship, you can click here and you will see all the details. And the apply criteria is also not very difficult. You can just apply on university site. You can see here apply on university site, so you can click and you can apply for the scholarship if you really want to go to Singapore for your bachelor, master or PhD study. Okay, in our list, the second university is NCTU, National Chiao Tung University, Taiwan. So Taiwan offering a lot of scholarship everywhere for international student, and this university also for bachelor, master and PhD. And you can see the deadline here, 5th March, and host country is Taiwan. It's a fully funded scholarship. You can see here Taiwan universities are offering more than 2000 scholarship in Taiwan for 2021, and this university is one of the best university in Taiwan, and it's offering a lot of scholarship for international students. So you can see scholarship benefits here. So for bachelor and for master and for PhD you can also see here. Okay, a lot of benefits, and it's almost monthly stipend is $732 US, and for PhD almost $1000 USD. okay, it's more than enough to study in Taiwan. Okay, and scholarship eligibility, you can see all these instruction. I think everyone is eligible for this scholarship, and it's the easiest scholarship all over the world. You can easily get it. You will need these requirement, online application form, and you can go to NCTU and you can fill online application form and upload all these documents. Okay, highest degree and highest transcript, two recommendation letter, passport, study plan, English proficiency certificate if you have arts, it's well and good, and academic thesis or relevant publication. And you can go to this to NCTU. okay, in our list, the third university is Nanjing University. Nanjing University is a well-known university in China. The deadline for this university is 31 March. Okay, and it's for master and PhD, and the scholarship you can see here, scholarship benefits. You can see it's free, everything is free, and also monthly stipend for master and PhD students and for bachelor. Okay, and scholarship eligibility you can see here, and required documents is first one is Chinese government scholarship online application form, and then Nanjing University online application form, and both application form you will need to upload all these documents, okay, in a scan form, and you can apply to university website. You can follow the instructions, okay. In our list, the fourth university is Abu Dhabi University. It's one of the best university in United Arab Emirates, and it's announced fully funded scholarship for all nationalities. You can see here the deadline is very near, so you need to apply as soon as possible. It's 18 February, just 8 days remaining. So it's for bachelor, master and PhD, okay, and all for all subjects. You can see scholarship overviews here, and you can see different kind of scholarship in Abu Dhabi University, okay. So lot of scholarship, you can see this one, Sheikh Hamad bin Zayed scholarship, and you can see chairman scholarship for international student, and lot of other university scholarship for UAE and other countries, okay. And you can apply. The eligibility criteria is also not too strong, okay. Everyone are eligible, almost, I think so. So academic fields, you can see here all fields are available, and you can apply through Abu Dhabi University and university website, okay. In our list, the fifth university is Doha Institute of Institute of Graduate Studies, Doha Institute of Graduate Studies, Qatar. And you can see the deadline is also so near for this university as well, only 15 February, in the host country is Qatar, and it's for master and postgraduate, like I think it's only for master. This university giving a lot of scholarships, like you can see Sanat scholarship for international student, it's a fully funded Tamim scholarship, it's also similar almost, and you know Qatar is giving a lot of scholarship for all countries, and the scholarship is very good, it's fully funded, everyone can survive easily here in Qatar. It's enough for today. In our next video I will come with more scholarship, more countries, and more nice scholarships. So stay tuned with us. Thank you so much.